Yo! How we doing?
Good day, what up?
Welcome.
Thank you.
Want to come inside? We got a big, bit of a crazy setup going on in here right now. This is the place. Come and meet the crew. Everyone's flat out in here.
What's up, everybody?
Getting ready to go skiing. Perfect. Me being all lost. Sorry. I think it's gonna be pretty warm today, so hopefully run the hoodie, helmet, some goggles. Room's a bit of a mess, as always, when we have like 6 people living in a 2-bedroom house. Every Kiwi skier who comes overseas generally just hangs out together and we get a tiny little place and all try and jam in. That's the go. This is my roommate, Manu.
What's up?
We sleep together.
Yeah.
I lost all my stuff. I came back from an event yesterday. And no one really unpacked the car. So half of our stuff's in here. Half of it's in the car. Some of it's actually in the front lawn. That. Should we go skiing? But maybe we'll just cruise up. Go do a warm-up lap or something. Yeah. Meet you guys up there. Do some hot lapping. Fuck yeah, I like it. What do you reckon? Happy? Just need to find my skis. What skis for today? I think they might still be in the car actually from yesterday. Ones of mine. Now I just need to find some skis. Kind of the usual around here. Okay, not in here. Another shed, but that one's empty too. Right, I need to see who actually unpacked the car last night. Those ones there. Yeah. You know where Jamesa put the skis yesterday?
In the
main shed?
Yeah.
Okay, sick. Thanks. Turns out they were in there the whole time. We're back. Ah. They're in front of me the whole time. My dailies, the Blade Optic 114, kind of your, oh, over the fence. Yeah, perfect ski every day. Metal in it, goes good. That's about it. What are you doing behind me there? Are you guys coming to Axams?
I think so, yeah. We're just trying to sort some passes.
Sick. Okay. I think we're good to go.
Hello.
Sick whip.
Gonna have a tour around the back.
Yeah.
And he should come through the side door.
Yeah, get a people plan.
Is it locked?
Yeah, y'all.
Hey, Richard.
Hey,
Richard.
Some spare goggles?
Some spare goggles?
No poles?
Yeah, we've got some in the back. There's some mountain pack though.
Fantastic. Some rental poles from New Zealand.
Sick.
Mount Hart rental poles. All the way from New Zealand. All right.
Is the cruise over? Bottom of the gondi.
We'll just do like a groomer lap. Take a little warm up. Check it out. Crew from home, skiing stuff like home. Sick.
Yeah, boy.
I'll follow you. You're following me. Finn Billis dropping in. Solid little shifty. Oh. He's a loose operator. Let's go ski with that guy. Was
Yeah.
Look at how blown up you are.
I didn't know you were that stretchy, did you?
Yeah.
You got under? I'm too small.
Amen, Richards.
Oh, thank you.
The dog.
Loves a whole lot of dog, actually.
The dog.
That really is life in the day of being Richards.
Being a dog.
It's just all brown and I can see your lunch, mate. I can see that hot dog.
Stamps.
Yeah. I think it's time to wrap up. Probably gonna cruise down to that little zone, have a beer, and yeah, head home. Sick day.
Yeah.